EF conduct itself. He himself, my younger brother, he's got an attribute to him of breaking bonds. If you just turn off the cameras, you may find that my bonds are broken. I want you to know that in this country, law is administered selectively. If I issued exactly that statement that Honorable Ngulube issued about breaking people's bonds, as was the case when our former vice president, you know the fat one, issued
in a metaphor.
That video, first of all, of me saying we should break people's bonds? Where is the video? Is that video authentic?
To be protected.
Is
that video authentic?
Please do not.
One vice president of ours in the past used a metaphor that I'm going to come for your throat. He spent almost 2 years in court. Here's an MP who threatened to break bonds.
Whose bonds did I threaten to break?
Ask the police to break the youth's disgruntled youths. But let me come to your question.
We want to urge our youths to say anyone who participates in such kind of activities who be treated as a lawbreaker. And we urge the police, when you detain such people, don't even give them police bond. Let the people of Zambia live their lives in peace. We cannot be incited every time one politician or one NGO is not happy with anything. They should take our people in the streets. The police must be ready for them, break their bonds if possible. Let the people know that a lawbreaker is a lawbreaker. I thank you.
30 seconds, unfortunately.
In my 30 seconds, I want to challenge Honorable Nkombo to prove to me that the purported video where people are saying that me, I said break their bonds, was actually me speaking about breaking their bonds. And I think this social media that people have now developed where they can put words in someone's mouth and make a white president speak like a Bemba man, we are above that. First of all, I also want to tell you, Honorable Nkombo, that if you can prove to me that there is such a video, and it was taken by a person who identifies himself and comes and says, I'm the one who took this video, and you tell me where that video was taken from, I would definitely congratulate you.
Incited every time one politician or one NGO is not happy with anything, they should take our people in the streets. The police must be ready for them, break their bonds if possible. Let the people know that a lawbreaker is a lawbreaker. I thank you.
If you can prove to me that there is such a video, and it was taken by a person who identifies himself and comes and says, I'm the one who took this video, and you tell me where that video was taken from, I would definitely congratulate you.